just after 2 p.m., one of our officers, patrol officers, observed a stolen vehicle based off of intel we received. The vehicle was stolen out of Montgomery. So we observed that vehicle in the 1500 block of Court R. An officer attempted to make a traffic stop when a short pursuit ensued, ending with the suspect wrecked his vehicle in the 6500 block of Avenue N. After the suspect wrecked his vehicle, the suspect attempted to bail out and flee on foot. That suspect presented a firearm to our officers, resulting in our officer discharging his weapon, striking the suspect. Our officer immediately rendered aid prior to Birmingham Fire and Rescue arriving on the scene. That suspect was transported to UAB with non-life-threatening injuries. There were no injuries to our officer. Right now, the investigation is being handed over to Alabama Bureau of Investigation. There was a weapon that we can confirm that was recovered on scene.